Have you ever wondered if birds get hot? Well, here is a little pied cormorant who is feeling the heat. Today, it's almost 35 degrees Celsius or 95 degrees Fahrenheit. Can you see what he is doing to try and keep cool? Cormorants and many other bird species can release heat by quickly fluttering their neck muscles, vibrating energy off their bodies and opening up their skin to cooler air. Literally, how cool is that? And don't forget to subscribe for more Aussie wildlife.